Speculative Space is a research project based at HAW Hamburg, and we are a group of 8 researchers from philosophy, political theory, and design. The main question of the research project is about the epistemic potential of speculation, or speculative design in specific. In other words, we ask how the notion of speculation engages with the world and vice versa, and how knowledge is produced through speculative work. The term speculation means to make claims that lack a so-called rational basis, or on an even more general level, you could say it means to make claims that will only turn out to be wrong or right in the future. We assume that there cannot be just one true form of knowing, but many possible forms of creating knowledge, insight and making sense. So for us, speculative design derives from a critical examination of social relationships, social conditions and gaps, and works with fictional and non-fictional narratives to make them visible and or break them up. Embedded within this research project is this series of talks, Potentials of Speculation. And this semester we ask, what does speculation mean in feminist practices? What role does speculation play in the writing of history? And on what basis can we speculate about worlds to be built?